whack records are whack records.
Definitely.
Period. And a lot of the people that's my age is trying to stay relevant by doing the style of the youngsters. Mm. Do the style of the love before. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Look at you. You paying homage to the style that we miss, but you get it. Mm. And that's the reason why I can relate to what you spit, because otherwise I'd be like,
fuck with Primo, man. Like, I've been fucking with Primo for a while, man. Shout out to Primo, man. I got me and Primo actually working on a project right now. You know what I'm saying? Me, Primo, and G Rap. Me and Kool G Rap working on a project right now. It's about to be crazy.
Like one of my original idols right there, Kool G Rap.
Whoa, shout out to G Rap.
We got a few bangers and we got some more coming.
Definitely.
And the legend G Rap. It's like words can't even express what he did for my career because I learned from him.
There's nothing that I could say that would help people to understand who G Rap is and all that he has done for all the niggas like me. And my age group. Maybe the young fuckity fuck niggas that's doing the, you know, it's a different era now, so y'all might
Hallelujah.
Be a little different with y'all. But real niggas know what it is.
That's why I'm nice. When you study great ones, you get nice or you don't be nice. But if you're going to be in the game, be nice. I'm nice with mine. Thanks to people like G-Rap.
This is nice, too.
Yeah.
Let's say that, though.
Real shit on some rapping shit, on some lyrical shit, on some hip-hop shit. You know what I mean? It ain't no better cosign than that right there, homie. And real MC niggas, real niggas that's about that wordplay, about that spit. They know what time it is, homie.
Shit crazy, the son of G-Rap. Shit, I thought I was a motherfucking son of G-Rap. No doubt. You know, he the pioneer, you know what I mean? But Special was definitely special. We're gonna have some fun.
Kool G Rap, nigga, rode to the riches, nigga. That shit, he helped raise all of us in Queens. If you from Queens, he helped raise all of us.
38 Special came through, gave your brother a good look on the record. Produced by DJ Premier. Both of us a big fan of his, so for us to do a record with him, it's an honor.
Just anybody that really got a hot pen, and that's why we fuck with Spesh too. So you know what I'm saying? Spesh, you know, didn't come from the streets and still hold down the quality of his work and really takes it seriously. That's why I fuck with him.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Cream. And you know, we just working on some real legendary shit right now, man.
It's real hip hop. Going back, I ain't heard a flow like his. And a texture of a voice like his since like Craig Mack.
And like I said, me and G Rap working on an album, man. So, you know, that's gonna be hip hop classic.
If you don't check out the son of G Rap with 38 Special and Kool G Rap, then you haven't heard a hip hop classic in a long time.
Yeah, y'all motherfuckers make me love hip hop again.
38 G Rap, this so gutter. Jesus, so gutter. So, get ready for it. This dude's got some rhymes and he's holding down the have nots who's in the struggle. That's what we make, struggle music.
You got DJ Premier, Peep Rock, Alchemist, and the greatest lyricist of all time next to him on the album, Kool G Rap.
It's gonna be a classic right here. Hold up.
One record, one hit record, one smash, underground, busting through the cracks of the street to the mainstream.
That shit was so sharp, I cut my fucking finger hitting the faders on the board.
You know what I'm saying? It's a whole son of G Rap project. You know what I'm saying? I'm right here backing them up, full support. Y'all niggas keep your ass to them, man. Keep your ass to the streets, you know what I'm saying? Because y'all about to hear some crazy, amazing shit.
The fact that somebody of that caliber is willing to pass the torch on to the new guys. Because a lot of the older guys ain't really willing to do that.
Clear, G-Rap, I co-sign this. You can have this for
you. You know, son of G-Rap Project is in the making. You know, we rapping that up and it's classic. Y'all don't
classic,
heard it,
real
shit, baby. You know what I'm saying?
You
y'all
see the dogs here, guaranteed.
Yeah. Going down, man. Salute to the real hip hop heads, to the motherfuckers that love real music.
Coming back, man. Coming back.
Trust. These niggas won't get me for the summer. Send me to the hunters. Bulletproof the last feed, strictly for the gunners. Mission for the smokers. Mission for the runners. Bro, white to the town, nigga. Christopher Columbus.